Hello friends, so today we are going to make a very simple yet interesting hovercraft toy with the help of CD and I'm going to go to the next one.